Akaza sticks to his morals. Though Akaza doesn't remember too much about his life before becoming a demon, he does recall enough of his past to know that he doesn't ever want to harm or consume women. Because Muzan likes him so much, he lets him stick to his principles. This is not a privilege afforded to most demons working under him.